Tonight at Night of Champions, John Cena, you defeat Seth Rollins, winning back the United States Championship. I mean, how does it feel to have rectified what happened at SummerSlam?
Well, I don't think it was about that. Whatever happened, happened, and you move on. You just go out and do your best. I don't agree with how Seth does business, but we all have our own learning curve. I think the entire WWE universe can see that he's one of the most respectful and fierce competitors in the ring. It was a hard-fought battle, and that's what the United States Championship should be about. And that's why I wanted so desperately to get it back in my hands, because for 4 weeks, Seth Rollins has been sitting on it. When it's bell time, and that kid's in the ring, he's as good as anybody. But this should be a symbol of excellence and a symbol of opportunity each and every night. I'm proud to have it, but my hard work just started. We're going to get at it tomorrow.
John, thank you and congratulations.
Thank you. Look forward to tomorrow, man.